John gulped. He knew he'd never escape. He knew it was waiting for him. He decided to jump the massive scary gaps. For old time's sake. You